Hey everyone, it's N64 here today. For Halloween, I'm gonna do like a little bit of Sonic and the Secret Rings. But before I start on the level I want to do, we're just gonna start with like, what is it? Get to the gist of the game. I would go back to the tutorial, but no thanks. Alright, can we get this head start though? No, we don't. Doesn't matter, because we're gonna get go faster again.
Yes. If you have at least one ring, you can get hit without being hurt.
It feels good to start going back to this game, at least playing it again. It's been like, what, half a year? Since I played this, I'm not sure if anyone saw the level progress I made in this game, but if you did, congrats. Unless you just paused the video. Anyway, it feels good to finally play this at its full potential. Kind of like playing Splatoon before, before the August update versus after.
This red ring is a fire sword.
Alright.
Make sure to tilt the Wii remote side to side very carefully.
Alright, I try to speed through that. You can, but I just didn't. Unless I'm thinking at the other part. Yeah, I was thinking of this part. Okay, too fast. Alright, at this point I'm just being reckless. But I don't care because we're already here. Imagine if one of those could hit you. Anyway, I'm gonna switch to another set after this. Oh god. Okay.
Just past that pier is the town.
Why not? Just take it safe. And now let's go.
Speed break. There it is. I see. That was tight.
Already from bad. Actually, there's no point in watching the cutscene because this isn't what we're here for, and it's not like it's a full playthrough. One of the Evil Foundry, but the music. You know what? Screw it. Alright, what set am I going for? I kinda wish you could just name them instead of having to do this. Let's see. Alright, this one's the fire set. Okay. Perfect for Evil Foundry. Alright, let's go.
Is this a castle?
Can I hit him? No, I can't. Of course.
I've never seen a spirit get that big.
Go. Go. Okay.
Maybe you can hit the hands with a bowling
attack. Yeah, this set isn't as isn't as fast as the one you saw earlier, but I'm gonna need to use the other ones for where I'm going. Like, you could just barely reach him with the homing attack at this speed. Alright.
You're not gonna evaporate, are you, Shadow?
There's almost no point in doing that. Almost. Nope. When the hoop gets smaller, move the Wii remote forward quickly. I kind of love the what is it, the way this hat handled with the motion controls. I can see why some people don't, but still, it does kind of suck that a lot of people didn't enjoy the controls like I do. But to each their own, I guess. Come on. And it's still going on. Let me go. You got a lot of soul usage after this. Heck, just from jumping. That's why I like this set. Didn't detect that. Okay. Yeah, I still have that on. Cool. Did I just launch all the way through? Okay. You can't make that. I just didn't. And I didn't even jump. Okay, that time I didn't even jump. Man, I'm doing bad. Oh yeah, the reason why you can make that is because of homing attack range. Let's see. Nope. Can't get them that way. Oh well. Oh, rip those. Look at how far that goes, I swear. Okay. Okay, I don't know how I missed the first one, or was that the second? What the? Alright, you know, I'm just gonna screw those. I don't know how I end up bumping off of that sometimes. Okay. Like, if you timed it right, you could just get through that, like, without having to use the ring. Or... easy. Yes, yes, that it was indeed tight. Anyway.
It's him.
Psych. I'd probably do a playthrough of this, but I don't know. I'm still deciding on it. Anyway, now to do the thing I'm really here for. Skeleton Doll. Alright, so what are the other two? I know this one's wind, so it makes you go super fast. This one is fire. One of these had to be soul. I think this one was just the all of the above kind of thing. Yeah, this looks like it was a all of the above kind of thing. What about this? Okay, there's some fire in this. Yeah, that's supposed to be more for fire. I don't know. Like, you can't really tell from what you're going to be doing outside of just playing it. The only way you can actually tell which one is which, for me at least, is, well, to play it. Because if I just scan through the whole thing, the video will just be too long. There we go. Alright, I can control this speed, so this is decent. It's just the homing attack range. Like, why that of all things had to be heavily nerfed in the beginning of the game? Why did the site that was? It's just beyond me. Wait, did I just collect rings and nothing happened? Oh god. I'm collecting rings and nothing's happening! Yeah, this must be the soul one. No. Oh, that works? Okay. Look at how beautiful this is. Oh yeah, I don't take damage. I mean, I don't have any rings, but I don't take damage this way. I must have got hit by the spring. What you start off with in terms of rings is what you get. Okay. Hello? I mean, you can get them for soul purposes, but outside of that... Okay, I know there's a rail down there, but... Missed the opportunity to get on it. Oh, crap! What the... Like, it was there for a quick second, and it's gone... Wait, okay. Yeah, I see a little thing that indicates where the rail is. I'm dead. At least now I'm over here. Okay. Alright. The music is what gets me here the most. Okay. Oh, rip those rings. Nothing lasts. After you. Never rest. Nothing lasts. After you. Can I make that? Hey, I can skip most of that. Okay. Time to jump! Sweet. Yeah, this one's more dependent on your soul gauge rather than your rings. Which is a good thing, because while rings have been something you know from like the very beginning of Sonic games, at least now you don't have to worry too much about them here. You know, once you get the abilities, because you don't get these from the get-go, if you didn't already know that. Hello? Alright. Screw these! Alright, let's see. Nope, couldn't do it. Oh, what? I guess there's only so many times you could take a hit. And now let me try it again. Hey! The feeling when they get hit by the fire.
Thanks for the help, mister.
Mister? I know he's not talking to one of the skeletons, is he? I'm pretty sure that was like some line they forgot to take out. Alright, these are absolutely useless, so... Alright, I think we're at the final point here.
It looks like some kind of arena.
It's always the second to last one that gets me.
King Solomon
Now this is just part one of what I'm trying to do here. Now for part two, which actually falls with the story. Which, unless you've read the book, which this part of the game is referencing, you know, you'll figure out when I go here. Alright, this is perfect to see. Just because of its offensive game. Alright. No head start. Well, yeah, none of them are active now, but you have to pretty much go through the whole thing to get to a certain switch. However, there are some enemies you can get right now. Alright, here's one of them. Actually, let me trigger that first.
Wow, this place is huge.
Look at how far this reaches. Like, this doesn't sound like that it's that far, but if you've played the game at some point, you'll realize how much you wish you had this range at this from the get go. Nope. Come on. Just a few more switches and this thing will be ready. Yep, and now the skeletons are awakened. So let's do this. Okay, I didn't know how you could get that far. What the heck? Alright, screw them off. I'm trying to get back. Hold on a second. I'm pretty sure I already taken him out though. Nope, he's still there. Probably should have just pressed one and make that a heck of a lot easier. For some reason, you can actually slide back. Alright.
Wow, this place is huge.
So this is why they call it the skeleton room.
Yep. Okay. You will be put on an endless loop here until you get to a specific point of getting all 40 of the enemies here. I missed it. Oh, I saw one.
Now for the next one.
I hope we don't get the next one wrong.
Got him. It's always the fire song. Okay.
Wow,
last
huge.
Two. Okay.
So this is why they call it the Skeleton Dome.
Just to be stylish. Literally all that just to be stylish. Oh, just bronze? I never got gold for this because I did it all in one run. But that sucks.
Hey, look at this.
Sorry. Alright. Let's see if there's at least one more I want to show off. Find the King's Bones. Here we go. I think I should have did. No, you fight the 40 thieves, and then you get the bones. I think, cause like it's been, like I said, it's been like half a year since I played this, like normally, not the post game. All right, now there's five of these things. All depend on your soul gauge here. Oh, that's real nice. Wait, you can't homing attack into that. Come on. I'm dead. Yeah, I can't do that. Oh, what? Can I at least collect the rings? Yes, I can. I thought it was like that other set. At this time, you go this way. I'll have to say, of course this one doesn't have any obstacles. Oh yeah, this is the last stretch. Done. Okay, that was weird. When did Master Hand get in this game? Look at that range. It's beautiful. Oh boy. Oh, I forgot that's the one that spikes so. No! Ah! Okay, I thought I was gonna be stuck in that Sonic Boom glitch moment. Shout out to Burton. Okay, I'm just gonna disregard that shortcut. Psych, it's a shortcut. Who would disregard that? Psych, okay. Just jump. There we go. Wait, was this a trick? Is this a trap? Bruh. Alright, that was a trap. Alright, screw that. I forgot. This isn't the one that requires only souls to take damage. Alright, even with DI, that was bad damage surviving skills. Okay. I'm kind of glad this isn't my, like, the speed set, because this mission is the type that speed will make this actually more difficult than it needs to be. I'm not going for gold at this point because I already have it. And the best part, you can just skip over all of this just for a red ring. Got all of those, by the way. Excuse me. Ugh, he looks uglier in the endgame model. Just made it. No.
And many such spirits were driven to madness. It is my fault that they became the minions.
I was actually gonna watch that cutscene until minions popped up. Alright, so I should end this video right here, but one more. Just for the heck of it. This one's for the speed. Let's see how much I'm gonna fail at this. Loading times are actually kinda fair for this game. Kinda.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright.
So this is where Eraser is.
Don't worry, we'll get. This is about to come crumbling down!
Literally more than 100% of everything Sonic says will be super late.
Before it breaks. I know, I know.
Nope.
It's a trap.
Okay.
What do we do?
We just have to face
it. You know, I could have just did a time break and avoided that, now that I think about it. those spike balls. Okay. I know I saw that switch. You don't have to tell me. I already know what it's for, really. Okay. I really love the music here too. I love Sonic and Secret Rings music soundtrack. Alright. I guess you could call it that. I remember that if you get hit once from these things, you end up falling off the carpet. I remember doing it. The perfect challenge here was just annoying. Every time you fall off, it's like, oh no, this just isn't my day. You get that all the time. Are you kidding me? This place looks beautiful, even if it is on the Wii. Like, that's the power of the Wii. Even if it wasn't as graphically inclined as, like, say, PS3 or Xbox 360, the graphics for this time was definitely phenomenal. And it kind of showed how people underestimated the power of the Wii. And I think I've mentioned it several times on, like, Twitter or something, but the Wii is my favorite console. Like, all-time favorite, there's no question for it. Unless, like, even if NX becomes, like, something super phenomenally, which hopefully it is, I can imagine that, what is it, that even if that somehow manages to beat the Wii, this will still be, like, what is it? At least it'll at least be very high up there. There's no contest for me. Alright. I would have said that DS could have been my favorite, but we all know why that is, eh? Oh, maybe not my favorite console, but my favorite handheld. Now, the reason why I feel like the Wii is my favorite console is a little bit differently, not just the games, but like, on the whole GameCube versus Wii thing, it's literally everything the GameCube can offer and more. Okay, maybe not everything what the GameCube can offer, because they don't have the ability to link up a Game Boy Advance. In fact, they don't even have LAN. But then again, why would you need LAN when this thing has like internet, or at least used to? I know there's a way around that, and apparently there's something that's going on where basically you can actually bring back the old game servers, and I mean actually bring them back, which I think is kind of cool. I'm gonna guess these are just I don't see what was the point if I can just jump over them, but okay. And this is it. Ah, gold. A way to end this. No, I can't end it. I love this boss battle. I freaking love it. I'm sorry. This is just going on and on and on and on and on. This won't be the final boss, though. I just freaking love this one. This is my favorite boss battle in the game. Even more than the final boss. Let's freaking go.
I've been waiting to finish things with you for a long time.
You filthy rat. I'll shut that mouth of yours permanently.
Watch the way that a razor swings his sword.
Yeah, you can't jump high enough to get to him. At least not yet.
Aha! It's working! Now I just have to keep that up!
Ha! Insolent pest! Your feeble attacks cannot harm me! Come, you filthy rat! and face me.
All right. Like, that one really tests your patience.
What's wrong, Eraser? You don't look so good.
Enjoy your moment of pride, Rat. It shall be your last.
I was gonna go for Z. I think I would have been finished with this boss by now if I did it optimally. Alright, I think this is gonna be it anyway. Alright, it should do. Alright. Nope, that's not it. It's not yet. Dang, I think that last hit would have been it. Nope, still not it. Man, I almost been way off. Alright, now this should be it. There we go. Adding insult to injury, much? And I still got a gold. All right, that's it. No, that's it. No more. No more. No more. All right, there's no cutscene after that. All right, no more. So this is Eternal Silver. So I don't thank you guys for watching. That's pretty much it.